I didn't get to film any of the wedding, but she's married now! Oh, yay!
Mary and Jesus, blessing and true. But you and I know this world can do. So let's make our steps clear to the other. They see, I'll wait for you. Should I fall behind? You wait for me.
Night after night, I introduce this guy over here as our band super drum and manager, Captain Gumwad. I also introduce him as the best self-proclaimed dancer in all the land of whatever state we're in. And today, I make a toast to him as I witness my sister and him unite in holy matrimony. There really aren't many people that I can think of that can even begin to match or relate to my sister Christina's insanity, beauty, disgusting habits, kindness, unusual style, disturbing persona, all around magnificence. But Jade Nielsen, however, has come closer to matching her brilliance than any other. What I'm about to say is a huge deal for me, because although I perform for people all the time, I am most definitely not a people person. So in the case of my sister finding the one to marry, you can well imagine me being less than enthusiastic about it. But alas, Jake has in more ways than I can count proven himself to me, my family, and my baby Jack and the Bear. Speaking of plot for that guy. He is a man of handsome proportions, strong morals, sassy dance moves, and hard work. But more importantly, he is a man that I respect a great deal, and someone that I can be proud to call my brother. Again, I never thought I'd be saying this about this guy, but first met him over 5 years ago now, but if I had decided on someone to enter my family and marry my sister, I couldn't have picked a better guy than Jake, so good job, Christy. Jake, you have surprised me countless times in situations on the road, in public, and even during a family crisis. I'm eager to see what happens in your newly started life with my sister. There really aren't many people nowadays that I feel can actually endure a successful marriage. But you two, I think, definitely have the power to pull off a very successful one indeed. I don't know if I possess enough power to hand all the blessing to you two, but if I do, consider it handed. And in the words of J.R.R. Tolkien, I'm okay. Be valiant.
Sorry, it's really hard for you to.
And always full of adventures around every corner. I won't be saying farewell since we'll be on the road again soon, celebrating our honeymoon together. We'll say cheers to you both and starting a new life together as husband and wife. So cheers everybody to Jake Nielsen and Christina Schaller. Mr. and Mrs. Nielsen, cheers.
Wait for you and should I fall behind when you wait for bigger than you'll ever be. Untouched and pure, we were always sure that everything is how it's supposed to be. Before heads were filled